हेलो फ्रेंड्स, मैथ्स हब में आपका बहुत बहुत स्वागत है। सो क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ क्वाड्रिलेटरल्स के बारे में बात करेंगे आज। व्हाट इज क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ द क्वाड्रिलेटरल्स? सो उससे पहले सबसे पहले हम जानते हैं कि व्हाट इज क्वाड्रिलेटरल। अ क्वाड्रिलेटरल इज अ फोर साइडेड पॉलीगन एंड इट हैज़ फोर वर्टिसेस, फोर साइड्स, फोर एंगल्स एंड टू डायगोनल्स। सो क्वाड्रिलेटरल्स कैन बी क्लासिफाइड इनटू डिफरेंट टाइप्स बेस्ड ऑन द रिलेशन बिटवीन देयर साइड्स एंड द एंगल्स, बट today we will discuss especially three types of the quadrilateral, or we can say two types of the quadrilateral. The first one is kite, trapezium and isosceles trapezium. So jaldi se discuss karte hain apna topic. So first one is trapezium. What is trapezium? A trapezium is a quadrilateral in which one pair of the opposite sides are parallel. So here CD and AB are parallel to each other, and this is the one pair of the parallel side in the trapezium. The another pair of the sides AB, AD and CB, and this is a non-parallel side pair, and this may or may not be parallel or may not be equal, right? Or trapezium is a quadrilateral, as we know very well. The parallel sides of the trapezium are called bases. Therefore, AB and CD are called the bases of the trapezium. The sum of the co-interior angles is 180 degree. That is, angle A plus angle D is equals to 180 degree. Angle B and angle C are 180 degree. So we can say that all the four angles of the trapezium, the sum of all the four angles of the trapezium is equals to 360 degree. Okay, so this is one kind of a quadrilateral that we have discussed right now. This is the quadrilateral which we can say that this is the kind of a trapezium actually. After the nomenclature of this trapezium, we get A, B, C, D, isosceles trapezium. Now, what is the main qualities of the isosceles trapezium? Firstly, we have to know what is isosceles trapezium. So, isosceles trapezium is a trapezium in which the non-parallel sides are equal. That means AD is equals to BC. Okay. Other properties of the isosceles trapezium are: one pair of the opposite sides are parallel, that is AB is parallel to CD, and non-parallel side of the trapezium, that is AD and BC, are equal. Similarly, the diagonal of isosceles trapezium will be equal, that means AC equals to BD. The angles formed at each base are equal, that means angle A is equals to angle B, angle C is equals to angle D. Similarly, the co-interior angle sum is 180 degree, that means angle A plus angle D is equals to 180 degree here, angle B plus angle C is 180 degree here. Similarly, angle A plus angle C, that means opposite angles, the sum of the opposite angles is always 180 degree in the isosceles trapezium. So angle A plus angle C is equals to 180 degree. Similarly, angle B plus angle D is equals to 180 degree. So these are some common properties of the isosceles trapezium. Now the next one is kite. So what are the main properties of the kite? Here, so we have to know what is kite. So a kite is a quadrilateral in which two pairs of the adjacent sides are equal. Some of the important properties are here AB, or we can say that here AC is equals to BC, which are the adjacent sides. AD is equals to BD, are the adjacent sides are equal in the kite. Diagonals are perpendicular to each other in the kite. Opposite angles are always equal in the kite. That means angle A is equals to angle B, angle C is equals to angle D, and the diagonals are of the equal in length. So these are some common properties of the kite. So thank you very much. If you have liked my video, please share, please subscribe, and please comment. Thank you very much.